Hello, I'm Nicole Sampson, Dean of the College of Arts and Sciences at Stony Brook University. As we prepare to finish the spring 2020 semester, I want to take a moment to say thank you. Thanks to all who generously supported our Seawolves Helping Seawolves campaign, created to help Stony Brook students who need our help the most during this challenging time. To date, more than $200,000 has been raised from nearly 1,000 supporters. The crowdfunding project, coupled with additional major gifts from generous donors, means overall philanthropic emergency support is now close to 1 million, and the numbers are growing every day. Thanks to your support, we have been able to make an impact on the lives of nearly 400 students, and we will continue to help more students in need. There's still more time to give. Your gift of any amount to the Stony Brook Emergency Student Support Fund will immediately help our at-risk students overcome challenges that compromise their safety, health, and well-being. Thank you again, and be well.